Hello everyone, my name is Alba, and today we're going to show you how to hem trousers that are too long. The whole process will take you about 30 minutes. It's easy and you can do this by yourself. You'll need the following tools: a pen or a marker, a pair of scissors, a sewing machine with a suitable thread, and an iron. First, draw the cutting line to mark the desired hem length. Use an iron to make a first fold of 1 centimeter, then create a second fold of 2 centimeters. Then cut off the excess fabric. Use an iron to make a first fold of 1 centimeter, then create a second fold of 2 centimeters. After pre-folding the hem with the iron, turn your trousers inside out and start sewing 2 millimeters from the edge. And you're done! We've shown you how to hem trousers that are too long. Now, it's your turn to try.